Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 430. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 430 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 215. Now, is this 215 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 sevens are 21, 3 ones are 3, 2 left. With 3 it is not divisible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5. So yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. And we'll be having 5 4s are 20, 5 3s are 15, we'll be having 43. And 43 is further not divisible by 5, because 43 is itself a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 43. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factors of 430 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5 cross 43. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 430. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.